Hello YouTubers, now I will show you how to remove the SwiftKey and install classic Xperia keyboard. First of all, you must go to this link. I will put it in the description and download not the latest but this software. Now, when you have it here, then you put it into SD card. Then you must find it on your mobile phone. Here it is. Click continue and you click install. After that, you go to your settings. System. Input. And select Xperia keyboard. And deactivate the SwiftKey. Now let's try it. You see, standard Xperia keyboard. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.